intellectual pack. Assemble. Tonight in our opening contest, it was announced on Sunday that this match will be happening tonight. We have Jack Sanders in his seventh title defense, defending the BCW Extreme Impact Championship. Against the AEW World Heavyweight Champion, Jon Moxley. It's just in. Jeremy Davison.
The following champion versus champion contest is an Extreme Rules match.
We'll be putting
for the ECW Extreme Impact Championship.
Is World Heavyweight Championship on the line. That BCW Super Brawl. Against the PWR Television Champion, K.R. Frost. And he will also you also be putting his hardcore championship on the line. Against Dante Inferno. Lucia Davidson will also be putting her title on the line against Anarchy Amber.
Introducing the challenger from Cincinnati, Ohio, weighing in at 241 pounds, John Morse Lee. And introducing the champion from the pits of hell, weighing in at 254 pounds, he is the ECW Extreme Impact Champion, Jack the Reaper Sanders.
Thank you. actually able to hit the paradigm shift.
Voices in my head keep on telling me to pray, cause I'm spinning like a carousel, circling the train. Hit the bottom of the bottle, I don't wanna pull the pain, but that is all I got for now. I don't wanna talk about the voices in my head keep on begging me to stay. If I pull the trigger now, then the demons go away, and I know my time is coming, so there ain't no time to waste. So that is all I got for now. I don't wanna talk about the voices in my head keep telling me to choose a side. It's heaven or hell, like it's do or die. I'm a sad
over the riot squad here. Oh, that's rough. Oh, and drives her into the mat. From heaven connects. Flight of the Valkyries. Kick inbound. Thank you. Phantom lock. Locked in.
Liv Morgan has been eliminated.
Shock drop connects. And now we see a reverse one. The Angels of Fate continue their winning ways. And next up, we find out who will face Jesse Davidson. For the BCW Women's Championship this Saturday at BCW Super Brawl. minute. Starting it too late. Rosemary taken down by a Valkyrie, at least for the moment. Yeah. crowd cheering for tables, but they're not getting any yet. Valkyrie, the only one holding it down currently in the ring. First elimination is Taya Valkyrie. Man, what an elimination that was. They'll do a big favor. But the women's still in this ring. As they can now relax on each other. Thank you. I'm back, guys. I'm honestly super glad I did that. Mickey James. Miss Hardcore Country herself. Really taking it for us, man, here. Putting the boots to her is oh, but Rosemary just squashed any momentum. Next up, we find out who will go up against whoever walks out as United States champion. On Thursday, we find out right now. Who will face them? Thank you. Switchblade, Jay White, Kushida, Damian Davidson, and Darby Allin.
Yeah.
working in the heel hook on Darby Allin. He has it in deep.
Thank you.
your winner, Jay White.
Oh, wait. My bad. That match was not for what I said it was. It was to determine who would face the BCW television champion at BCW Super Brawl. Of course, the television champion being Pierce Perch. But this match right here is to determine who will face now Jon Moxley for the BCW Extreme Impact Championship. At BCW Super Brawl. We got Jay Lethal in this one. Goldberg. And the BCW Television Champion, Pierce Perch. Ladies and gentlemen, the man, the myth, the legend, Goldberg. Pierce came back from being retired as a backstage official. And in his first opportunity, defeated Tyler Hill for the BCW Television Championship. And Pierce just handing out super kicks like they're going out of business. I don't even know if Jay Lethal realizes he just inadvertently saved Pierce Perch. Thank you. near fall. And plants Goldberg again.
Goldberg has been eliminated.
Thing is, Jay Lethal has a task ahead of him, a big one at that. In the form of John Moxley. But ladies and gentlemen, it is time for our post-main event. As Jeremy Davidson continues his, journey, you could say, to take out every single superstar his former partner has trained. Are you kidding me right now? This thing just froze on me, guys. So, that wasn't even on the show. Nor was that. Or that. And here we go. No! Thank you. Wait a minute, what is that? Whatever it is, it's getting Jeremy Davis's attention. What the? Okay, apparently... Riot Rage seems to be playing some mind games.
Thank you. Thank you.
Wow. Okay. Was weird. So, for some reason, it's not giving us that option for doing that match, but you know what? We're gonna do it anyway, because you know what? It was on the card. So, it's gonna happen. creeping up to Jade here.
Thank you.
to do that. Storm able to fight her way out. Connor, Jane Destroyer. Thank you. Seriously, every single time. Okay, seriously? Z-Eyes. She's looking for it. Stage call connects. Yeah! Phantom lock. Locked in.
Tony Storm has been eliminated.
Really? Shoot for the stars, connects, and gets them the win.
Here are your winners, us that black
ladies and gentlemen, that is going to do it for today's episodes. I'll see you guys again tomorrow for another episode. Well, tomorrow when we start your evil run for Fable Anniversary. And, another episode of Tales of Arise. My God of War Ragnarok box opening. And the BCW United States Championship paper or tournament. I will see you guys then. As always though, remember, stay safe, stay dangerous. Love you guys. Later.